Hi everyone. Hubby's unboxing his new piano.
Part 2.
The first one was a bit bulky. Why did you choose P-125, Mal?
It seems to be the best value for money, I suppose. Yamaha's most popular. I had a Roland before, which I was very happy with, but I had to go at this one in this shop, and it was quite good, so.
And did you say this one very modernized?
Oh, yeah.
And you can connect to
our iPads.
iPad.
And all sorts of things.
And record music, is it? So we got a white one, it's very nice.
Yeah, everything seems.
Oh wow, hopefully it works.
You see, it's quite lightweight compared to the last one. I couldn't hardly pick it up.
Well, not now, you used to 10 years ago. So this piano is very good for beginners, is it?
Oh yeah, anybody really. It's a stage piano.
All right.
So you can connect multiple speakers and amps into it and play it on a stage. It's light enough to carry around.
I'm watching YouTube right now as well. There we go. New piano.